This is very interesting. The guys tried to remove the snow from the roof, and then this happened. Very cool.